we are here to explore the Mahatma Gandhi Ashram, the ashram that is situated in Ahmedabad near Sabarmati River. So let's come and explore it.
Adjoining the ashram road on the bank of river Sabarmati, 4 miles from the town hall. This was one of the residences of the Mahatma Gandhi, who lived there for about 12 years along with his wife Kasturba Gandhi.
So the next place is Sabarmati riverfront, which is renovated by our Prime Minister Narendra Modi. So let's explore it.
Riverfront is located at the bank of Sabarmati River. It was opened for general public on August 2012. It hosts several annual events like Sabarmati Marathon, Flower Show, International Kite Festival. It is also available for boating, parks, zip line, and for riding the bicycles.
Next place is Law Garden. It is famous for traditional dresses in front of well-known University of Ahmedabad, GLS University. Let's explore it.
The market outside the garden is very famous for the handicrafted goods sold by local people. Traditional clothes called chaniya choli is being sold at Law Garden. The road at the side of the garden is filled with hawkers selling all kinds of food items.
Our next place is Sidi Sayed Mosque, which is popularly known as the Sidi Sayed Nijali. Let's explore it.
The Sidi Sayed Jali, built in 1572 AD, it is one of the famous mosques of Ahmedabad, Gujarat. It is famous for beautifully carved for stone lattice work. This is unofficial symbol and inspiration of IIM Gujarat. It is made by Sidi Sayed in the last years of the existence of Sultan Gujarat. It is also pride of our Gujarat for the heritage site.
And our next place is Teen Darwaza, which is located near Bhadra Fort. Let's explore it.
Teen Darwaza is located near Bhadra Fort, constructed in 1415. It is associated with historical as well as legendary events. At Teen Darwaza, one of the biggest and cheapest market of Ahmedabad is located. Teen Darwaza is featured in the logo of Ahmedabad Municipal Corporation.
We'll be right back.